Planned Parenthood dodges an Olympian's abortion trauma. That is this week's Speak Out segment. And what's a truly heartbreaking story, Olympic gold medalist Brianna McNeil tells the New York Times it was her abortion trauma that caused her to miss her mandatory drug test, which is ultimately why she's been suspended from the Olympics for 5 years and will miss the Tokyo Summer Games. McNeil missed her mandatory drug test 2 days after she had an abortion in January 2020. She was recovering and says she did not hear the official at her door. The crux of her case reportedly revolves around the fact that McNeil changed the abortion date on her doctor's note by 1 day, believing she got the procedure date wrong. Here's reporting from the New York Times. Quote, in its case against her, McNeil said, World Athletics said it didn't believe she was so traumatized by the abortion that she got the date of the procedure wrong. McNeil said that as a Christian, she felt guilt about the abortion, which she underwent so she could compete in the 2020 Games. She said she was even more crushed when the Games were postponed until 2021 because the delay meant she could have had the baby after all. The Times continues, McNeil had been so shaken and disoriented by the abortion, she said, that it didn't occur to her that changing the date would be a bad thing. And what was an acknowledgement about the McNeil case and other recent Olympic suspensions, Planned Parenthood President Alexis McGill Johnson tweeted, abortion, weed, and now black hair. What other ways can we penalize black women Olympians? The group Planned Parenthood Texas Votes also acknowledged this story, writing in part, Brianna McNeil should have been able to share her abortion story on her own terms. How can Planned Parenthood acknowledge Brianna McNeil's heartbreaking story and completely ignore her abortion trauma at the center of it? Post-abortion trauma is very real, despite the abortion industry's silence on it. Studies show that many women suffer emotionally. They have an increased risk of depression and anxiety, an increased risk of alcohol and drug abuse, and tragically, suicide. There is always hope and healing, praise God, and Project Rachel is a great resource for abortion healing. My heart breaks that Brianna McNeil felt that she needed to abort her child to compete in the Olympics, only for the Olympics to be postponed by 1 year. But abortion trauma and abortion regret is something the abortion business won't tell women. It's an inconvenient truth that gets in the way of their business. But can each one of us please take a moment to pray for Brianna McNeil's healing? Let us remember her and her baby in prayer. Maybe you pause this program right now and pray, or maybe you carve out time right when the show ends, whatever it is. Please take time to pray for Brianna McNeil and her baby. Pray she may experience the Lord's radical love, mercy, and healing.